Okay, everybody, welcome. Thanks for joining us. Pavel is on, so if you have any questions, please go ahead.
Pavel, I know that there was speculation that you could be traded, but when the move happened, what were your thoughts? And what were your thoughts specifically about coming to the Blues?
I don't know. Like, we talk about trade, like in a week, maybe couple weeks. Agent called me, and I was like, when things happen, like GM called me and like say, congratulations, you've been St. Louis. So that's it. I'm just happy it's happened. I don't need to wait anymore, and I know where I've been like the next 4 years.
And what are your thoughts about the Blues? Do you know anything about them, or do you like their style of play? You think you'll fit in well?
I think it's a good team. Like 2 years ago, I was a win cup. I know that. I say have a lot of good players. Obviously tough to play. And a good goaltender. But you know, I hope I play big role there and help the team to win.
Pavel, were you comfortable with obviously contract negotiations, looking for a longer term extension? Was that important for you to get done here pretty quickly with St. Louis too?
It's not long talking with about the contract. It's like where can ask me how long I want a contract, and like we pretty quick decide. It's really quicker than I expect, honestly.
Pavel, you've played your 5 years in New York all on the right side. Do you feel most comfortable on the right side, or can you play left also?
I play most times in the right. I don't know. I feel comfortable there. And when like things doesn't go well during the game, like, you know, third period, like 10 minutes left or something, we like switch lines a lot. And if I am comfortable there, play left or something like that if I need to, but obviously right is more comfortable for me. I don't know, every Russian I think in Europe guys play offside, you know. I know it's comfortable for me too.
Pavel, have you heard from any Blues players since the trade?
I talked to Barbashev yesterday. I talked to Tarasenko maybe 3-4 days ago, and some guys like text me like congratulations on the trade, congratulations on the deal, like Tory Krug, Perron, Shen, O'Reilly text yesterday. Horeka, I think text too.
Yeah. Do you know Barbashev pretty well? I as I recall, you played in some World Junior, some junior tournaments with him.
Yeah, I play with him. He played a pretty good game. I play against him. Hard to play against, like physical player, good player, good PK killer. Talk a little bit with him about the team. He say only good things.
Pavel, you've been a good player for a number of years now, but a lot of people think that at age 26, you're really putting it together and the Blues are getting you at a really good time. Do you feel like you're the most all-around player you've been at this point?
I think so, too. I think so, yeah. Last year, I played big minutes, played PK. First time in 5 years, maybe six in Russia. Last couple of years, I didn't play PK, too. Now last year we tried to play me there, and obviously it's worked. So eat big minutes there too, and you know, help not only offensively and defensively too last year. Hope it's keep going there.
What was it like playing the PK? Did you enjoy it? Pretty hard work doing that.
I don't know, if you're smart, it's not really hard work. You have to read the game pretty well. Where it's like against some teams, obviously, like we have like in our division last year, like good power play guys, like Philadelphia played pretty good play, Washington good. We pick always Boston, and like I don't know, we are top 10 all the time, so it's kind of work for us.
Have you played much power play during your time with the Rangers?
I played first season a lot, but after that, I've been only PP2. So I don't know. Obviously, if it's happened, I would like to play more PP minutes.
Pavel, I heard that David Quinn called you Captain Happy. Can you talk about your personality and maybe how you like to keep it fun and bring guys together?
I don't know why they start calling me like Captain Happy. So I don't know, like maybe, you know, when you get older, you a little bit change your personality. And last year, maybe 2 years, I changed my personality. Doesn't do like a lot of that stuff. Not too emotional. First maybe three and a half seasons, like kind of be emotional, like when things doesn't go well, like maybe sometimes too much. But now I'm getting older and like settle down a bit and try to be like try to be a good teammate, and I don't know how to explain it. Maybe like after that, like not happy or something, and after that he called me like I'm Captain Happy. I don't know. You probably need to ask him why he called me.
Pavel, you'd known only the Rangers until this trade. Was there a little bit of a shock or surprise that you'd be going somewhere else when you first found out about it?
No, I kind of know speculation about that too. Like I did some articles. Some guys text me, and I kind of know we're looking for trade, but when it's like a draft coming, I don't know what to say, but it's trade happen. I'm happy to be in St. Louis.
Where are you now? Are you in Russia now?
Yeah, I'm Cheripovets, my hometown.
Mm-hmm. What's the timetable? When do you think you'll be in St. Louis?
I think early September, maybe 10 or something, 5-10 September.
Everybody good? Do we have any questions in Russian? Okay. Appreciate everybody jumping on, and thanks, Pavel. Oh, we have one. Sorry, buddy.
Yeah. Hi, guys. Yeah, I want to ask in Russian. Павел, добрый вечер, наверное, уже в Череповце. Поздравляю с подписанием контракта. Хотелось бы еще раз по-русски спросить по поводу ваших впечатлений, эмоций от обмена. И понятно, что в Рейнджерс вы играли важную роль, но теперь будете, по сути, лидером Сент-Луиса. Готовы ли к этой роли? Что нужно сделать, чтобы играть еще лучше? И, в принципе, ваши впечатления. Спасибо.
Да не знаю, хорошее впечатление об обмене. Естественно, что все закончилось. Там я примерно знал, что меня обменяют, так сказали, намекнули месяц назад, что смотрят на обмен, просто не знал, куда. И на самом деле устал ждать, что случится, что произойдет. А сейчас уже все случилось. И на самом деле рад, что все так закончилось. Рад был в Сент-Луисе. А по сезону, не знаю, в том году играл много. Играл меньшинство тоже. Какое-то время в большинстве тоже проводил, не знаю. Буду работать, как могу, продолжать играть хорошо, помогать команде побеждать. Это самое главное. Про очки, про это я особо так не думаю. Надеюсь, помочь команде выиграть и помогать выиграть, и все.
Thank you so much.
All right. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. Thanks, Pavel, and welcome to St. Louis.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Hello.